Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the Dawlish's Academy. My name is Khairul Alam. For those who know me, you know me. For those who don't, a short introduction. I am a cybersecurity analyst by profession. I've been working in the field for 5 years. I hold a certification in cyber hacking and forensic investigation. I am also a youth director at one of the Islamic centers in Virginia. I've been working with the youth for 15 years now, alhamdulillah. I also am a certified life coach. So let's get straight to the point, inshallah. Why did Allah create us? Why did Allah create us knowing that some of us are going to go to hellfire, some of us are going to go to paradise? Why did Allah send 124,000 prophets, of which none of them were women? Why does Allah give a hard time to good people? Why does Allah say in the Quran that we created you in the best forms, but there are people with disabilities? Who created Allah? And now you might be questioning to yourself, what type of questions are these? But these are the questions that I've dealt with from countless youth in the past. And these are the questions that are in the hearts and minds of our youth. And if we do not tend to them correctly, and if we do not tend to them, and if we don't address them properly and on time, then sorry to say, we might lose our kids. And so Dawlish's Academy, alhamdulillah, has been a long time in the making for boys and girls to make them fall in love with Allah, to develop that love with Allah, and to stay in love with Allah. As parents, as guardians, we understand how hard it is for us to hold on to Islam. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, there will come a time where it will be like you're holding on to fire, hot coal, for us, for as adults, as guardians, as people who grew up loving the deen and knowing Allah. So what about our youth? What about our children? What about those who have flames in their hearts because they want answers, because they don't want to be bullied anymore, because they want the right guidance from their parents or guardians? So my dear brothers and sisters, you guys already know that this Dawlish's Academy is for those kids, for those young kids who can clarify these doubts, who can come and fall in love with Allah and stay in love with Allah, inshallah. So let's get straight to the point. I am a firm believer in three C's, okay? Content, coaching, and community. As far as content, we have this book over here. It's called The Clear Quran for Kids, and you guys will be receiving this as a gift for those who have entered. You guys will receive one book per family, inshallah. As far as coaching, I'll be the coach, and I'll be coaching this book, inshallah, for the next year. And as far as community, we will build a community together, the Dawlish's family, because they're all important. You can't just have content, because we have content on YouTube, we have content online. But just because you have content doesn't mean you have guidance. And you can't just have a coach that doesn't know what he's talking about or she's talking about. So you'll have a coach, inshallah. I'm a certified life coach, alhamdulillah. And I just finished my first ever Muslim youth coaching program, which was a success, alhamdulillah. So many kids have been affected positively. And then lastly, a community. We'll be building a community. And even though I'm taking only 100 students, inshallah, for this class, for this academy, we will keep growing, inshallah. Coming down to payments, for those who are, of course, interested, those who have already reached out to me, this will be a monthly payment of $100 per family, not per students, but per family. Each household, it doesn't matter if you have one child or four children, it is $100 per family, inshallah. And the best way to be doing this would be, automatic payments through Zelle. And if you can't do this, just reach out to me. I will be providing you links and providing you information later on, inshallah, for the payments. And as I said, you'll be receiving this book, and it's a gift from me to you, inshallah. So for those who are close by, I'll be personally handing it out to you. For those who are from different states, some of you guys are from, you know, far away, I'll give you a free coupon code to go on the website, clearquran.com. I will give all this information, inshallah, so you guys can order yours free. All you have to do is pay for shipping. The tentative start date is July 10th, Saturday. And this will go on every Saturday from 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. Eastern time. Okay, so 1 hour, we'll meet four times a month. I don't want to burden your children. Alhamdulillah, you know, I've been doing this for a while. And so our classes will be really rich in depth. You know, I'll be reading the Quran to them. They will be reading back stories and we'll be engaging in activities all from this book, inshallah. And I'll be their personal mentor and their personal coach, and I'll be accessible at all times, inshallah. So again, I really am thankful. I say Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen for you guys being the first ones to join the Dawalicious Academy. I truly feel that this is going to be a success, inshallah, with your support, with your help. If there are any questions, you know, we have created, you know, multiple platforms so where we can reach out to each other. If you're a parent, if you're a guardian, or if you yourself are entering this, inshallah, always feel comfortable in reaching out to me. This is what I want. We all want to fall in love with Allah together. We want to develop our love, and we want to stay in love until Allah calls us back to Him, inshallah, and brings us to a place, an eternal place. Place of bliss, where there will be everlasting love and joy and peace. Wa jazakallah khair, barakallah fiq, wa salamun alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.